The name of the dance is Jedus, and I started rehearsals in October of 2005. I spent some time working with individual characters, and I tried putting as much energy as possible in helping them create the different characters for themselves, giving them the movement and then helping them flesh out their own emotions behind these characters. I never got a chance to really work with the entire group as an ensemble until close to the very end of the production. But it was a growing experience for me and a learning experience for me, working with each person and understanding how they related to the movements or how they related to my ideas, accepting it in most respect, in many cases, and not giving me any negative energy. It was a very pleasant experience because I found that people wanted to do what it was I was trying to say or present my work in the way that I wanted to present it. I was very pleasantly surprised, and just hearing the audience's response to the piece and looking at them from the stage and seeing people stand up and applaud, it gave me a sense of pride and that I really accomplished something. I chose Ebb or Flow because it was a piece I had recently done and I didn't have to concentrate on trying to mount any new pieces of work. And I got a chance to also develop the piece as well. I fell in love with the piece after doing it the first time. And I thought I wanted to use it and see how much further I could take it in terms of strengthening the dance itself or making it more accessible to the audience. Coming from a religious background, I had a lot of information to work with. But in bringing this information to the stage, I had to be very careful to choose my ideas carefully or articulate my ideas in such a way that I wouldn't offend anyone, but at the same time I could express myself to the fullest. I chose the relationship between Jesus and Judas as friends, as brothers, to show a path or a pattern, if you want, how people can extend or create relationships, how relationships can grow, and how they're destroyed because of external forces, negative energy, other people around you, your own personal demons. And for me, using the stories from the Bible was one way of developing characters. The snake is the dominant character in the entire production. In most of the sections, the snake was involved in some way or other. The snake, for me, was sin. It was, for me, different emotional energies, negative emotional energies. The bar scene, actually, is another idea of mine with regards to drunkenness. I've never liked people who get so drunk that they lose all their sensibilities. And I think that that's one of the major ways of letting negative energy into your space. This, for me, was a way that the snake was able to infiltrate Judas. Just before the possession, she jumps on his back and she's controlling him completely. She's totally dominating his space. In the dance, he actually does her solo that she starts to dance with. In what I'm trying to say here is that she possesses him, or the snake possesses him, and he then does the same movement. I try to do that again with Jesus, and he repels her in every single time. Every single time she tries to wrap herself around him, he repels her. And in speaking with him afterwards, a lot of people were expressing to me what they saw in the dance. They're expressing their appreciation for what I had done, for what I had said in terms of the movement of the dance. And just the whole concept of bringing this relationship to the stage, bringing this idea of mine to the stage and sharing it with them. gave me really a good chance to show the dance department, to give people another side of Hochstein, which is very rarely ever acknowledged or really ever spoken about in the dance department, that is. I like teaching there, I love teaching there. Getting to know the faculty members there has been a really, really good experience for me, and working with them has been an even greater experience for me. The faculty concerts are done each year, and what it basically does, it gives the faculty members at the Hochstein School of Music and Dance an opportunity to express themselves in either music or dance, whatever it is. The dance department rarely ever does large productions for the faculty concerts. So I took this opportunity, this chance, to present this piece on this platform. Thank you.